voices say now.
Good morning, good morning. Good morning. I'm up editing this book. Glory be to God. Good morning, good morning. Why not try? Thank you for coming on. Salty 71, good morning.
I stress, we are healed. Eyes melt, pierced hands.
Hello, hello, good morning.
Eyes blood,
it's midnight. Well, it's almost midnight here in California. We are getting prepared for the midnight hour here in California. The third watch. Yes, glory be to God. Good morning, good morning. Just left LA. Joining, thank you for the hearts. Thank you for sharing with your followers. Thank you, thank you. Hallelujah, 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 Lord. Hallelujah. blessings, blessings, blessings. Thank you for coming on. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you for coming on.
You have won the victory.
Please share with your followers. Please share with your followers. Thank you for joining us this morning on our prayer call. Hello, hello.
You have won.
Hello, hello. Praise the Lord. Death couldn't hold you down, oh God. You are the risen King. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Majesty. Even in the grave, you are Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, God, we bless you, Lord Jesus. You have risen from the dead. Yes, Lord. You have risen. Yes, God. We thank you, Lord. You have defeated death. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. Yes, God. Lord, our sickness, you have carried our disease, oh God. Hallelujah. You were bruised for our transgressions, Lord God. Yes, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, God, we bless you. We glorify you, God. We honor you. We magnify you, God. We declare that you are awesome, God. You are amazing. amazing God. There is none like you, Lord. We bless your holy name. We thank you for the sacrifice that you have made, God. We thank you, Lord God. We thank you, Lord, that you have given us your only Son, that we may not perish but have everlasting life. We thank you, Father God, that you have come to give us life and that more abundantly. We thank you, Father God, for the sun that rises each day and sets each night. Oh, Father God, we thank you that you have given us dominion, power, and authority over the earth. Oh, Father God, we thank you. We thank you for our husbands, God. We thank you for our children, oh God. We thank you, Lord God, for the air we breathe. We give you thanks, God. We praise you. We acknowledge you, oh God, as the only true and living God. We honor you, God. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God. You are great and greatly to be praised. We recognize that you have made a great sacrifice. We recognize that you have broken us from the curse of the law. God, we thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You have won the victory. Hallelujah. Yes, God. Yes, God. Yes, God. Yes, God. We bless you, Lord. Whoa. Yes, God. We praise you, Lord. We honor you. We magnify you. We glorify you, God. Oh, God, we love you. Hallelujah to your name, God. Yes, we praise you, God. You are great, oh God. You are the great I am. Hallelujah. You are the way. Oh, you are the way, the truth, and the life. And no one come to the Father but through you. Oh, we thank you, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, we thank you. We thank you that you are the only true and living God. We thank you. We thank you that you are faithful God. We thank you that you are holy God. We thank you that you are not a man that you shall lie. Neither are you a son of man that you shall repent. Oh, we thank you. We thank you for you are righteous God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes, oh, Jesus, we thank you, Lord. We thank you. You are our God. You are our King. You are our Redeemer. Oh, you are the strong tower. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You are the chief cornerstone. Oh, we bless you, God. We thank you. We thank you for the love that you have given unto us. We thank you the love that you have shown us, Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Who are we, Lord, that you are so mindful of us? Who are we that you gave your only Son to die for us? Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise be to your name, oh God. Praise be to your name. There is no other name like the name of Jesus. There is no other name, no greater name. Oh, there is no greater name, oh God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Lord of the living and not the dead. Hallelujah. Lord, we thank you that you reign on the just and the unjust, Lord God. Oh, we bless you. You are the Lord God, strong and mighty, oh God. You are the Lord God, mighty in battle. You lead your children, oh God, a pillar of fire by night and a cloud by day. Oh, we thank you that your word is a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our pathway. We give you glory, Lord God. We praise your name. Oh, Father God, you are sweeter than the honey on the honeycomb, Lord God. You are the great I am. Oh, God, there is none like you. Oh, hallelujah. No one can compare to you, God. No one can stand up against you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank you that you are faithful to your word. Oh, we thank you, God. Hallelujah. We rest in you, Lord God. Oh, Father God, fill us with your word, Lord God. Fill us with your laws, Lord God. Teach us your laws and your precepts, Lord God. Hide your word in our hearts, God, that we may not sin against you, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, we ask, oh, Father God, fill us with your word, Lord God. Increase our faith, Lord, in you, oh God. Lord, cause us to trust you like never before. Oh, Holy Spirit, we invite you in the midst of us. Oh, Holy Spirit, we ask that you guide us. Oh, Holy Spirit, you are the great teacher. We ask that you teach us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Teach us the ways of God. Teach us his laws and his precepts, Lord God. Show us how to move and operate, Lord God, that we may be acceptable and into your kingdom, Lord God. Lord God, that we may be pleasing in your sight. We offer ourselves a living sacrifice. May we be holy and acceptable unto you. Wash us, Father, from the crown of our heads to the sword ball of our feet, oh God. Lord, we repent of anything that we have done, Lord God, that is not pleasing unto you in word, thought, or deed. We repent, oh God, on behalf of our forefathers, Lord God, our mothers, our grandmothers, our great-grandmothers, Lord God. Oh God, those who have gone before us, Lord God, we repent of their transgressions, Lord God. We repent of our iniquities, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, Lord God. We ask that you detach us from our bloodline, Lord God, of anything, Lord God, that will cause us, Lord God, to attach to anything, Lord God, that is not pleasing unto you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We come up underneath the blood of Jesus Christ that cleanses us from all sins. And we said that Jesus Christ is our high priest. Oh, Jesus, we ask, oh, that you go before the Father on our behalf this morning. We ask that you intercede on our behalf this morning. Lord Jesus, we cry out to you this morning, and we ask that you stand in the gap for us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Roko robo shikarabaseke randele masika roko robo se. Oh Jesus, we ask that you stand on our behalf. We ask that you pray for us, intercede on our behalf. Oh, for you are a high priest. Oh, we come before you, Lord God, and we cast all our cares before you, for you caring for us. Oh, we bring it before you, Lord God. We bring it all before you. We offer it at the altar in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father God, our cares, Lord God, of our family, we cast it on you, Lord God. The cares of our husband, Lord God, we cast it on you, Lord God. The cares of this life, Lord God, we cast it before you in the name of Jesus, Lord God. For your word says that your yoke is easy and your burden is light. Lord God, we cast it before you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Everything, anything that would cause us to be anxious, Lord God, we give it to you, Lord God. Everything that we do not understand, we give it to you, Lord God. For Lord, you said that we must trust you with our whole heart and lean not unto our own understanding, Lord God. In all our ways acknowledge you, and you shall direct our path. Father God, even when we don't understand, Lord God, we trust you. Even though we don't know what you're doing, Lord God, we trust you, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, Lord God, we ask that you forgive us for our unbelief, Lord God. Help our unbelief in this hour, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. When things don't look like it should go the way that they are going, Lord God. Oh God, help us to trust you, Lord God, like never before. Lord God, help us to trust you in the least, Lord God. Lord God, with the least things of this world, Lord God, help us to trust you. Help us to trust you in our finances, Lord God. Help us to trust you with our marriage, Lord God. Help us to trust you, Lord God, in our workplace, Lord God, in our church, Lord God. Lord God, in our community, Lord God. Lord, help us to trust you, Lord God, like never before. Lord God, help us to be in a place, Lord God, where our faith is unshakable, Lord God, because we know that you are just, Lord God, and able to do exceedingly abundantly above all we could ever ask or think. Father God, that you are not a God, hallelujah, you are a God that keeps covenant for 1,000 generations to them that love you. We know that you are a covenant keeping God. We know that you are provider, Lord God. You are protector. You are the God of hosts. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God. Lord God, we thank you that everything that you said you will do, Lord God. Lord, we thank you, Lord God, that if we believe it, Lord God, we know that it shall happen for us, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, your word says that all things work together for good, that them that love the Lord and are called according to your purpose. We know that everything that we are going through right now, God, everything in our homes, everything in our workplace, everything that is around us, Lord God, that is chaotic, every storm that is in our way, we know that it will all work out for our good, Lord God, because we love you, Lord God. Hallelujah. We know that, Lord God, as your word, Lord God, will always remain, Lord God. Heaven and earth shall pass away, but your word, Lord God, shall remain. And we stand on your word, Lord God. We stand on your word because you look to perform your word, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we ask that you increase us, us, oh God. Enlarge our territories, Lord God. Bless us indeed, Lord God. Bless us in our going out, Lord God. Bless us in our coming in, Lord God. Father God, give us favor, Lord God, in the heavens, and give us favor with man, Lord God. In the name of Jesus. Raka rabasheke. Roko roboshika rabanelea. Raka rabanea. Father God, you said, if we should have faith like a mustard seed, oh God, we can say to the mountain, be removed, and it shall be, Lord God. Oh, Father God. Oh, God, increase our faith in this hour, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, Lord God, teach us your laws, Lord God. Open the eyes of our understanding, Lord God, that we will understand your word, Lord God. Hallelujah. That as we read it, oh God, it shall increase our faith, because your word says, faith come by hearing, and hearing comes by the word of God. Oh, Father God, increase our faith, Lord God. Increase our intake, oh God. Oh, Father God, empty us, Lord God, that we may be filled with your word, in the name of Jesus. Father God, anything that is not of you, Lord God, empty it out of us, Lord God. We submit our bodies to you, a living sacrifice, Lord God. We pour out ourselves before you, Lord God. We empty ourselves, Lord God, that we may be filled with you, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father God, we ask that you fill our homes, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We commit our house before you, Lord God. We commit our lives to you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Father God, we commit all our ways to you, Lord God, that you may prosper it, in the name of Jesus. We commit our husbands to you, Lord God. Oh God, the husbands are in the home, we commit them to you, Lord God. The husbands that have gone astray, Lord God, we commit them to you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Oh Father God, we ask that you open up their eyes, oh God, that they may be able to see, oh God. Father God, remove the scales and the cataracts from their eyes, oh God. God, in the name of Jesus, Lord God, open them up, Lord God, to open up the eyes of their understanding, Lord God, that they may hear your voice, that they may discern you speaking to them, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father God, we ask, in the name of Jesus, that you would send the angels, Lord God, out to work on our behalf. Send the angels out, Lord God. Father God, those who are employed to us, Lord God, send them out, Lord God. Dispatch them, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Dispatch them to the north, Lord God. Dispatch them to the south, the east, the west, Lord God. Dispatch them, Lord God, to the four corners of the earth, Lord God. Lord God, that they may help us in this season of our lives. Help us whatever we are doing, Lord God. We need your help, Lord God. We cannot do it without you, Lord God. Oh God, in the name of Jesus, we ask that you give us your strength, Lord God. Strengthen every wife that is on the prayer call, Lord. Every wife that is on Periscope, Lord God. Give them your strength like never before. Oh, Father God, we need your strength. We cannot do nothing with our strength. Oh, God, our flesh will fail us, Lord God. But, oh, Father God, we trust in you, Lord God, because you never fail, Lord God. Oh, Baba, Shika, Rabba, Seke. Father God, give us your strength, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Give us strength to endure, Lord God. Lord God, to endure till the end, Lord God. Father God, the fiery darts that are sent our way, Lord God. Oh God, too much for us to bear. We cannot bear it without you, Lord God. Strengthen us in the name of Jesus. Oh God, help us that we may not give up, Lord God. Help us that we won't grow weary in well doing, Lord God. Help us in the name of Jesus. Raba shika raba seke roko robo shika rabanea randele mashi korobo seke roko robo shika rabande maso korobo she randele masheke. Strengthen our spirits in you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty through you, O God. Oh God, our weapons are mighty through you, Lord God. Father God, raise
raise us up, Lord God, that we may be mighty women of God, mighty men of God, Lord God. Lord, you have called us to the kingdom for such a time as this, Lord God. Oh, Father God, we need you in this hour, Lord God. Oh, God, that your church needs you, Lord God. Oh, Father God, give us strength, Lord God, hallelujah, to make it through to the end, Lord God. Give us strength, Lord God, for the journey, Lord God. Give us strength, Lord God, as we travel, Lord God, this path, oh God. We give us strength, Lord God, even as we are in this earth, Lord God. Give us your strength, Lord God, because we know we are in this world, but we are not of this world. And Father God, in order to be here, Lord God, we need your strength, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father God, in the name of Jesus, we come against limitations that has been set up to hinder us, Lord God, from progress. Oh, God, every barrier, Lord God, has been set up against us, Lord God. We come against it right now in the name of Jesus, and we decree and we declare that no weapon that is formed against us shall be able to prosper. Every barrier that's been set up in our workplace that causes, Lord God, from being able to elevate, from being able to be promoted, Lord God, we come against it right now in the name of Jesus. We decree and we declare that whomever have a blessing held up, Lord God, let it burn their hands, Lord God. As long as they hold on to a blessing longer than they are supposed to, Lord God, let their hands be consumed by your fire in the name of Jesus. We command the enemy to cough up what belongs to us. We command him to spit it up in the name of Jesus. We command him to loose it right now in the name of Jesus. Every curse that is in operation, Lord God, oh God, I break it right now in the name of Jesus. Every curse of limitation, Lord God, I break it right now in the name of Jesus. Every diabolical assignment that is operating, Lord God, we cancel it in the name of Jesus. We decree and we declare the gates of hell shall not prevail against us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, open the, oh God, Shika. I decree and I declare that the very pit that the enemy have dug for your people, they shall fall in it in the name of Jesus. Every trap of the enemy, Lord God, shall fail in the name of Jesus. Every assignment to abort, Lord God, which you have placed in the life of your people, every baby that you have placed in the life of your people, Lord God, I decree and I declare that it shall come forth in the name of Jesus. It shall come forth with power. It shall come forth with influence in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that there shall be no abortions. There shall be no miscarriages in the name of Jesus. There shall be no premature birth. But oh Father God, the thing that you have placed in your people shall come forth in term, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. In the right season, at the right time, Lord, in the name of Jesus. I come against the plan of the enemy to destroy, to kill, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, I call down provision from heaven, Lord God. I command provision to come into the arms of your people. Lord, your word declares that the wealth of the rich is laid up for the just. But oh God, I speak right now that it is no longer laid up, but it is released now in the name of Jesus. I call for financial release right now in the name of Jesus. Oh God, contracts, Lord God, that has been set up for your people, Lord God. Lord God, they are released in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Son of the Living God. Anything that is holding husbands out of their homes, Lord God, I command it to fail in the name of Jesus. Every assignment, every assignment that the enemy have to divorce, Lord God, I cancel it in the name of Jesus. I command every dead marriage to live right now in the name of Jesus. I come against every spirit of rebellion, every spirit of wickedness, witchcraft. Every spirit of adultery, I bind and rebuke you right now in the name of Jesus. I command you to cough up every husband that you have locked down. I command you to loose him in the name of Jesus. Every mind binding spirit, I command you to loose the husbands right now in the name of Jesus. Every spirit of confusion, I command you to loose the husbands right now in the name of Jesus. I command you to leave the homes right now in the name of Jesus. Every quarrelsome spirit, I command you to seize your work right now in the name of Jesus. Every contract that has been sent against your home, I command it to burn in fire right now in the name of Jesus. I send down holy fire and brimstones to burn up every contract concerning your husband, every contract concerning your marriage. I call down holy fire to consume it right now in the name of Jesus. Every shackle that has been placed on your husband, I command it to be loose right now in the name of Jesus. Rokorobo shikarabande redene ashe rokorobo sakarande rande mashekelebaso rokorobo sikarabande. Every spirit of strife, I command you to leave right now in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that you will not be able to perform your duties. Rekene ashi korobose rande meseke. I send confusion to the camp of the enemy right now in the name of Jesus. Every organized operation of the enemy, I send confusion to it right now in the name of Jesus. Rede shikaraba rokorobo sande rakarabanda masheke la maso koroboshe rekele masi garabande ya rande masheke rande le meshi korobose. Every perverted spirit, I command you to go right now in the name of Jesus. I command you to pack your bags. I command you to leave these homes in the name of Jesus. Rande masho koroboseke rarebe shikaramande ya. Every spirit of sabotage that has been sent against the husbands to sabotage their destiny, I loose you from your assignment right now in the name of Jesus. And I command you to go from which you came in the name of Jesus. I say that you have come in one way, but you shall flee seven ways in the name of Jesus. Rorobo sikarabandea rekele mashikarabasa rakaramane asikoroboshe rekele mashikorobosa rande mashikarabandea rakarabaseke. In the name of Jesus, every evil incantation, every spell that has been sent against your home, I decree and I declare that it shall not perform its evil doing. It shall not be able to perform Rashikarabase, it's intended. Rakarabaseke, Rokorobo Shikaramandea, Randele Maseke. It shall not be able to perform its intended purpose in the name of Jesus. By the Spirit of the Living God, I decree and I declare that its assignment now, its contract is null and void in the name of Jesus. I come up under the blood of Jesus right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Every demonic soul tie, I say that it is broken right now in the name of Jesus. Rande mashika rabasa, rosso korobo shika ramandea, rakarabandea, osho korobosea. I send confusion to the airways right now that is keeping communication lines open. I send confusion to the airways right now in the name of Jesus. I cancel the frequencies that is responsible for transmitting messages. I send confusion to it right now in the name of Jesus. Rande mashoko robo sika rabandea. Roko soko robo nea. Rande le meshika rabando romo shika randea. Rende le maseke. Randa la maseke. Roko robo seke. Rande mashia la maseke. Hallelujah, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Son of the Living God, I decree and I declare today that jobs that are enabling adultery, Lord God, that it shall be cut off in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that there shall be a firing. Glory be to God, that they shall be fired no longer to be able to perform their evil doings. I speak it in the atmosphere right now. In the name of Jesus, Rande Meshika Rabaseke, Roko Robo Shika Ramande, Rakarabande, Soko Robose, Randa Lamasekea, Randa Masoko Robo Shika Rabandea, Rande Meshika. I call for terminations right now in the name of Jesus. I cut off Reshika Rabaseke, even jobs that are causing husbands to be able to perform their evil doings. I call termination right now in the name of Jesus. Rande be shikorobo sikara mando roko robo shikara yasakara mando roboshi yasikara bandea roko robo shikara mande resikara mashoko robose. Rande meshika ramande ya sokorobo shakarai ya sikaraba shoko isaka ramande ya rande le meshika rabande rokorobo seke. I speak into the atmosphere. Services no longer needed in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Son of the Living God. I decree and I declare by the power of the Holy Ghost, every husband that is being enabled through their jobs, I speak termination right now in the name of Jesus. Rande mashoko robo sakarai. Rekele mashika rabandea. Rande mesika. I command them to be shake up in the name of Jesus. Open up their eyes, oh God. Reshika rabandea. Lord, whatever you need to do, Lord God, to get their attention, Lord God. Oh, Father God, by your power, Lord God. Roshoko robo se. I speak it done in the name of Jesus. Randa masekele meshika rabandea rasaka rabasekea roso korobose. Oh Father God, we do not speak decrease, but we speak termination in the name of Jesus. Rekele meshika rabandea rasekele mashokorobosa rande meshika rabase resika rabandea. Lord God, let the favor be removed from them in the name of Jesus. Lord God, your word says that he that put away his wife put away the favor of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, we speak according to your word, Lord God. Lord God, remove the favor from their life in the name of Jesus. Rande mashoko robo sikara mandele a roko robo se randele mashekere mande roko robo seke. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father God, we believe that whatever we ask, Lord God, we will have it in the name of Jesus. We speak, Lord God, confusion to the house of the adulterer right now in the name of Jesus. Rekele mashikara basoko robo se rande mesikara bandele ma. Ika re si korobo shakaramane rasi karabanda mashoko robo seke rosso kolomo shikarabase isa karabando lomo shekea rakarabasi karamando lobo soko robo sha rande me shikarabanea. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we cut off illegal engagements, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Father God, those who have left their wife to be engaged to another, Father God, we terminate engagements in the name of Jesus. Lord God, we decree and we declare that the enemy will not be able to perform the devices that they have crafted against the marriages, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, we call forth, Lord God, illegal. Father God, we terminate illegal engagements in the name of Jesus. Radamase kelebashokorobo shiandaramase. Rakarabando Lomosheke. Rasakarabasheke Lamando Robosa. Roko Roboshe. Yasiko Lomondele Masheke. Rasikarabase. Rakarabanda Lamaya. Resekele Mashoko Robose. Randemeshe. Asiko Robosaya. Randele Meshekea. Randa Mamasoko Robosekea. Father God, in the name of Jesus, every curse of adultery that is in operation, Lord God, Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Son of the living God, by the power and the authority that you have given unto me, I break it from over these wives now in the name of Jesus. Lord God, disconnect them from the curse, Lord God. Release them from the curse, Lord, in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare a blessing upon their life like never before, God, even where the curse, Lord God, have caused them to be in lack, Lord God. Father God, I speak a blessing upon their life. I speak blessing upon their jobs. I speak blessing upon their businesses right now in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare divine turnaround, Lord, in the name of Jesus, that your favor shall flow, oh God, in every area of their life. Father, I speak an open heaven upon their lives right now in the name of Jesus. Bless them, oh God, and enlarge their territories. Bless them as they're going out. Bless them as they come in, Lord God. Bless them from the north. Bless them from the south. Bless them from the east and from the west, Lord God. Father God, pour out a blessing upon them, Lord God, that they will not have room enough to bear. Bless them, oh God. Reshekele mashiko robosa. Roko roboshi karamando roboshe rasekele mashoko robose randemeshi karabandia. Every curse upon their finances, I break it right now in the name of Jesus. Rekele mashoko robose rarabashi kare rakasi korobosa lamando roboshika resekele mashoko robosande randele maseke. I decree and I declare that everything they put their hands on shall be blessed. Everything they put their minds to shall be blessed. In the name of Jesus. Rosoko robo sekele mashoko redemando robo sheke resika rabashoko roko robo sika lamando robo se. Resika shata rabanda la masheke rosso korobo sande randele masheke roko robo sika ramando romoshe randele maseke rasaka rabaseke. Haramanda mashikara mando roboshe rosoko roboshikara esekele mando roboshe rasekele masheke randa ramaseke raseke. We decree and we declare, surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life. Ishakarabande esheke rande maseke rosoko robosandea. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. The foundations that have been broken, Father God, we ask that you restore them in the name of Jesus. Rende mashi karabando roboshike rosso korobo sandalamase. Randa mama sekele masheke. Father God, we command provision, Lord God, to find these wives in the name of Jesus. Lord God, let provision find them, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Rede anda ramasheke rorobo sika ramande rosoko robo shaka ramande resika rabande. Lord God, we call forth provision in the name of Jesus. We command it to come down now in the name of Jesus. Resi karabando robo shakare rosso korobo shandele maya rekere mando robo sekea rondo robo sekea. Oh God, we call for provision in the name of Jesus. Lord God, release the angels of abundant harvest, Lord God. Resekele mando robo sheke. I decree and I declare that there shall be no lack among us, Lord. Lord, there shall be no lack among us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. There shall be no lack among us. I rebuke the spirit of poverty. I rebuke the spirit of lack in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that there shall be no lack among us in the name of Jesus. Father, your word says, Lord, that you give seed to the sower, Lord God. Lord, I ask, Lord God, that you give the seed, release the seed to the sower right now in the name of Jesus. Increase them, O God. I speak that their harvest will be so great that they shall not have room enough. They won't have room to store it, God, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, bless them to be a blessing in the name of Jesus. Bless them to be a blessing in the name of Jesus. Lord God, we speak provision for their children in the name of Jesus. We decree and we declare that their children shall lack nothing, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Never seeing the righteous forsaken near their seed, nor their seed beg for bread. I decree and I declare an abundant harvest for their children, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Randebe shikarabase, rokorobo sandalamaya, rekere mandeya. Hallelujah. We, Father God, we thank you that it is done, Lord God. We thank you that it is well. We thank you that it is finished, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, that everything that we have asked for, Lord God, you will give it to us, Lord God. Father God, we have our, Lord God, we place our hands, Lord God, with anticipation to receive in the name of Jesus. Rede ashika rabando roboshe, rasaka rabando romoshe kea, randomosha. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Father God, we come against the spirit of addiction, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. The addiction, Lord God, that's operating in the lives of husbands, Lord God. Lord God, we come against it right now in the name of Jesus. We break the curse, Lord God, of addiction operating, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Rere mando robo shakarandea. Rasa karaba soko robo sha. Randele meshe karabandea. Rarebe shikaramando robosika, rede de manda la masheke de mandea, rosso corroboshekea, randa la maseke le mato roboshekea, rakaramandea. I decree and I declare a release from cocaine addiction right now in the name of Jesus. I bind the hand of the enemy in the name of Jesus Christ, Son of the Living God, reke de mando robo. I speak right now that addiction shall leave. The taste for cocaine shall leave his mouth in the name of Jesus, where he will want no more. Rosso corrobonda la macorroboshe, rasa carabanda ramando robose, rekele masha carabaya, rocorromonde le maye kere mandea, rocorrobosea. Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord God, I ask that you replace the taste buds in the name of Jesus. Lord God, remove the taste buds, Lord God, and give them new taste buds in the name of Jesus. Purify their tongue in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Son of the Living God. Remove the taste, Lord God, for the drug. Remove the taste in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that the addiction is broken by the power of the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Son of the Living God. Rekere ba sokorobo sheke, randele masekea, randa la makorobo shakarabandea. In the name of Jesus, I come against the dependency of marijuana. I break it right now in the name of Jesus. I break the hold of marijuana right now in the name of Jesus. And I command it to be broken and released right now. I break the hand of the enemy, causing the husbands to be addicted to marijuana. I decree and I declare that the taste shall be removed from their mouth right now in the name of Jesus. Redere mando robo shika rabando robo shokorobo yekele maso korobo rasekele maso korobo ndolamai rekere andala maseke rakarabandea. I command them to be loose from legal or illegal drugs in the name of Jesus. Reshika rabando robosha rasekele mando roboshe rekere mando robo shika rabandea. We come against addictions right now in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Son of the living God. Every evil altar that has been set up against your people's children, Lord God. Lord God, every evil altar that has been set up against their husbands, Lord God, causing them to be addicted to drugs, Lord God. Marijuana, Lord God, heroin, cocaine. I command it to be broken by the power of blood of the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth right now in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that they shall have mental clarity in the name of Jesus. Lord God, I decree and I declare that their focus shall return in the name of Jesus. No weapon that is formed against their will that shall be able to prosper in the name of Jesus. Roko robo sika ramando robosa raseke le mando robosheke reke le mando robosika randea rakarabaseke ambando robosheke rakarabandea. I even see the Lord freeing someone's husband from alcohol. Rande masheke le mando roboshe rakarabando romoseke rarabandea roko roboseke Mandea, Rokorobondea, Rikere Andolo Moshaka Rabandea. I see the bottle being tossed down in the name of Jesus. There is a conviction that is going over them right now in the name of Jesus. Rikere Mando Robo Shokorobondele Maya, Rikere Mando Robo Sekea. Father God, I thank you for removing the addiction, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, rakarabando robo sheke, amando robo sheke, redere mando robo sheke, roko robo sikaramandea. Remove the taste for alcohol from their tongue in the name of Jesus right now. Let the taste buds that are attracted to alcohol, let it be consumed by fire and replaced by new taste buds. We call down new taste buds from heaven in the name of Jesus. Rare bando romo shekele maso korobosea, rakarabandele mashekea, rokorobosea. We speak total deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Son of the living God. We speak total deliverance in the name of Jesus. Rekede mando robo shikaramando robo she rese. Elamando robo hishikarabande rese kelamando robo sheke. Rande maso korobo shandele maya. Rese karabando romoshi karabando romosheke. Rosso korobo shikarabanda. Rese kele masho torobo shikaramandea. Randele mashekea. Rakarabando robo shiamba mando robo seke. Rekede mando robo shekea. Randa mashekea. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Rande meshika rabando robo sekea. In the name of Jesus, we release the husbands, Lord God, from evil contracts, Lord God, that they have made, Lord God. Lord God, ungodly agreements, Lord God, that they have made, Lord God. We release them right now in the name of Jesus. Rare meshika rabando robo sheke. Rosokorlo moshaka rabande. Resika rabando. manda la maye que le mando robo sheke rese que le macho corrobondea. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Father God, we lift up the Fight to Win Marriage Conference up before you this morning, Lord God. Father God, we lift it up before you, Lord God. Lord God, whatever you are doing, Lord God, we give you permission to do it, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, whatever you have planned, Lord God, for the conference, Lord God, Lord, we ask that you move, Lord God, not by might nor by power, but by your spirit, oh God. Lord, let your glory cloud fill the place, Lord God. Let your glory move, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, let the prophetic fire fall in the atmosphere even now in the name of Jesus. Lord God, make every rough part smooth and every crooked part made straight in the name of Jesus. Father God, Lord, we call forth provision in the name of Jesus. We call forth provision, Lord God. We decree and we declare that the need shall be met in the name of Jesus. We call forth provision from the north, the south, the east, and the west, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, everyone, Lord God, who anticipate to make it to the conference, Lord God, Father God, I thank you that there shall be no backlash or retaliation in the name of Jesus. Lord God, Father God, provide the every need, Lord God. We call for tickets, Lord God. We call for the favor, Lord God, with airfare. We call for divine favor in the name of Jesus. Lord God, we call for favor with the hotel, Lord God. Whatever enemy that is operating, Lord God, causing hindrance, Lord God, trying to sabotage, Lord God, what you have set up, Lord God, we come against it right now in the name of Jesus. We decree and we declare that no weapon that is formed against this conference shall be able to prosper. Father God, we lift up the speakers before you, Lord God. Father God, we pray that you put a rhema word in their mouth, Lord God. Lord God, let fire, Lord, let them come with fire in their bellies, Lord God, to release, Lord God, to the people in the name of Jesus. We decree and we declare, Lord God, deliverance in the house, Lord God. Lord God, we decree and we declare that everyone that is coming to be delivered, Lord God, shall be delivered and set free in the name of Jesus. We decree and we declare, Lord God, that a tangible anointing, Lord God, will hit the place like never before. Father God, we thank you, Lord God, that signs and wonders, Lord God, will be demonstrated, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We decree and we declare that the sick shall be healed, Lord God. We thank you that the lame shall walk in the name of Jesus. We say that deaf ears shall be open, Lord God, and the blind shall see in the name of Jesus. We decree and we declare that there is no distance in the spirit, Lord God. Lord, that with whoever are represented, Lord God, even those that are sowing into the conference, Lord God, oh Father God, we ask that the same glory that hit the house, Lord God, shall hit their house in the name of Jesus, Lord God. Lord God, we are believing you for transformation like never before. Father God, a noticeable transformation in homes, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Father God, dispatch your angels, Lord God, to help us with this assignment, Lord God. Lord God, dispatch your angels of war, Lord God, to war in the spirit concerning this conference in the name of Jesus. And everyone that is traveling, Lord God, oh Father God, we ask for a protection upon them like never before in the name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you that there shall be a transformation, Lord God, a glory transformation, Lord God, that will be seen all over their faces, Lord God. The glory shall shine within them, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We thank you for it, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We thank you that there shall be no death, Lord God, from this conference. We thank you that there shall be no lack, Lord God. We thank you that every need shall be met according to your riches and glory. Father God, we thank you for doing it, Lord God. Oh, in the name of Jesus. Rekere mando robo shikarabande rase que le mando robo shikarande rasa karabanda la maya resikara mando robo shekea rarabanda romo seke le mando robo shika reke le mando robo seke. We thank you, Father, that it is done, Lord God. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God. We know that you are able to do exceedingly abundantly above all we could ask or think. Lord God, we thank you, Lord God, that as we commit our plans to you, Lord God, you shall establish it in the name of Jesus. Reke de mando mandorobo shikarabande rekele andorobo shetorobo shataramandorobo rekele mande eshikarabandaya resekaramandorobo sekeya. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father God, those who are even in California, Lord God, those who are within driving distance, Lord God, Father God, we thank you that they are the message is reaching them even now. In the name of Jesus, Lord God, we decree and we declare that no weapon that is formed against us shall be able to prosper, Lord God. We ask that you vindicate us, Lord God, bring judgment, Lord God, against those who have falsely accused us. In the name of Jesus, Lord God, those who operated maliciously against us, Lord God. Father God, bring judgment upon them in the name of Jesus, according to your word, Lord God. Father God, you said that you will contend with those who contend with me. You said that you will fight against those who will fight against me. Father God, be my shield and my buckler in this hour, Lord God. Father God, and stand up for me, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, bring judgment against the house of my enemy, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Rekele mando robo sheke. Rasa karabanda la mashekea. Rakara mando robo sekea. Rosoto robo sekele manda la mashekea. Father God, we thank you that those will be traveling, Lord God, via the road, Lord God. We thank you for our protection upon them, Lord God. Even those that are located here in California, Lord God. Oh, Father God, we decree and we declare an uncommon blessing upon them, Lord God. Favor upon them like never before, in the name of Jesus. Rakara mando robo sekele mande. Rosoto robo sekea. Lord, we call families from the north, the south, the east, and the west of California. We call them from everywhere, Lord God. Let them come and be blessed, Lord God, that they shall be empowered, that they shall be rich, Lord God. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, that they shall be equipped to fight for their family, to fight for their marriages, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Even those, Lord God, who are contemplating divorce, Father God, let them find their way in the house, Lord God, that they will be inspired to fight and win, Lord God. Father God, you are not a respecter of persons. Just how you did it for me, you are able to do it for them, Lord God. Lord God, for those who are standing and believing, Lord God, for divine turnaround, Lord God, we stand in agreement and we say that it is done, it is well, in the name of Jesus. Rande mashikarabase roso koroboshe randele makorobo sakarabandea ridere andoroboshi karabandea. Hallelujah, hallelujah. No lack, Lord God, among us. No lack among us, Lord God. Lord, you give seed to the sower, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, we thank you for seed to the sower. In the name of Jesus. Rede mando robo shikarabando romondea. Rendele makorobo shikarebendele mokorobo seke. Rarabandala makere mando robo seke. Rarabandele mekere ando robo seke. Rokorobo shandala maya. Rekere ando robo sekea randa la macaraba eshetera mando rekere mando lo moko robo she randa la macere mania rede mando robo sekea. We thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank you that we have victory, Lord God. Rare bendere mako robo shetere mando robo shekea. Randa la mako robo sakaravandere mekere yoto robo shekea. Lord, every seed that have already been sown, Lord God, let it bring forth a harvest in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Son of the living God. Dare bendo robo shakarabando romoye, rekere mando robo shoto robo nanamaya, rekere mando robo shatarabandea. Oh, we thank you for it, Lord God. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Rede mando robo shakarabando romose, rede mando robo shakarabandea. Hallelujah, Father, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Glory be to your name, God. We thank you, Lord, that it is well, Lord God. It is well with us. We thank you, Lord God, that everything that we have prayed, Lord God, that it is done. We receive it in the name of Jesus. We await its manifestation in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, God, we thank you for it, Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Let the peace that passes all understanding rest upon your people, God. Lord, let the peace that passes all understanding rest upon your people, Lord. We shall be anxious for nothing. We shall be anxious for nothing, Lord. We thank you, Father. We trust you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Blessings to you, one journey. Hallelujah, Father. Hallelujah. That passes all understanding. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Coco baby. Bless you, God bless you. Thank you for coming on this morning. Those of you that are on the prayer call, the prayer line, thank you for joining me this morning. I appreciate you dialing in. May the peace of the Lord that passes all understanding rest upon you as you go throughout your day. Thank you for coming on. God bless you. Hallelujah.
husbands are going to be set free from addictions. I specifically hear the Lord saying that this morning. Drugs, specifically marijuana, cocaine. It's going to be consumed by the fire of the Lord. Hallelujah. Whatever is in us that is not of you, God, burn it away. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, Lord.
Today is your day of deliverance. Today is your day of deliverance. Today is your day of freedom. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory be to God. Yes, God, I hear you, Lord. I hear you, Lord. Addictions are broken right now in the name of Jesus. Addictions are broken in the name of Jesus. Addictions broken in the name of Jesus. Glory, addictions broken right now in the name of Jesus. I'm freeing you from the curse of the blood, your bloodline, says the living God. No more addictions. Rande me shikara bandeya, roko robo sikara mandeya. Total freedom in the name of Jesus. Total freedom in the name of Jesus. You ain't got to fight to stay away from it no more. Tonight is your night for total freedom in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that you are free in the name of Jesus. It's total freedom in the name of Jesus. No longer will you have to fight to stay away. No robo shekeya. No longer will you have to fight. You will no longer be enticed by it. I speak to it right now in the name of Jesus. Randa maseke le meshika rabando robo saya. Reke amando robo sikara. Ya remina rama sholobo sikara basia. Randa lama yika ramando robo shoto robo se. Reke le mandi apasaka rabase ya mande. Reke le masoko robo saya. Randa lama sekea. I bind the spirit of memory recall in the name of Jesus. I bind the spirit that is recalling your memory to the times when you were using, to the times where you got the sensation that you fell in love with. I bind the spirit of memory recall right now in the name of Jesus, and I command it to come up out of you right now in the name of Jesus. I command it to leave you. I command it to leave you right now in the name of Jesus. No longer will it have access to the memory of your past. No longer will it be able to bring up your past addiction, your past life. It will no longer be able to bring it up in the name of Jesus. You will be able to speak of it, but you will no longer remember the sensation of it in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare total freedom to you right now in the name of Jesus. Robo sika rabanda ramaye besoto robo shaka. Reke amando robo sika. Raka sekele maya. Roko robo soko robe asi amando robo siye. Rendea shika ramando. Roko robo saya. Randa rama sekea. Redemando robo shekea. Rosso corrobo shataramande, rekea basico robondo lomoshita ramandea, randala masekea mando robo sekea, roco robo shikaramando robo se, rekele mando robo sekea mande shikaraba sekea, roco robonda maike la mai shoko robo sataramande. Rekele ma shoko robo sakarabane. Rekele mando robo sekea. Randa ma sekea mando robo sekea. Rele mando robo sikarabane. Ro robo sekea. Randa ma sekea. Randa ramando robo sikaranea. Rele mando robo sekea. Randa la masekea. Dara mando robo shekea. There will no longer be residue of your actions. You know, you can always tell. Glory be to God. You can always tell when people used to be users because they have the residue of it. But even the residue shall be removed from you in the name of Jesus. People won't be able to tell what you used to do. Rere mando robo shikarabanea. Lord robo seke. Total healing in the name of Jesus. Total healing in the name of Jesus. Rarabande me shikarabanea. Rakaraba satarlamando robo shekea. Total healing in the name of Jesus. Total healing in the name of Jesus. This is a healing scope. The Lord is healing somebody from addiction, drug addiction. The Lord is healing from drug addiction. Glory be to God. This is total healing. Total healing in the name of Jesus. I feel God moving. Glory be to God. I feel the Lord moving. I cannot even move from this scope right now. I feel the Lord moving. I feel God doing something great and amazing. Listen here, email me a testimony. I know God is moving. I hear the Lord say right now, total healing. There is deliverance coming forward. I'm talking about my God. Rede mando robo shata rabandea. Rekele maso korobo shanda la maye kete la mokorobo se. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Total healing, free from addiction. Haramando robo shekele makorobo shata ramandea. You stop using. You stop using drugs, but you still have a temptation to go back. God is totally healing you this morning. Total healing, totally, total healing from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Even the Lord is healing your bloodline. Your seed line will not have to go through what you have went through. Your children will not follow down the same path that you have followed in the name of Jesus. It is broken right now. Rarebe shika raman doromo shokorobose rekede mando robo sika ramande rekede mando robo sakaramandea randele me shika rabasata ramande randala masekea. Glory be to God, glory be to God, glory be to God. I thank God for your healing right now in the name of Jesus. I thank God for your healing. You won't even be enticed by the smell of marijuana. You won't even be enticed by the smell of cocaine. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Whom the Son set free is free indeed. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you for freedom. Thank you for emancipation, freeing us in the name of Jesus. Thank you for freeing husbands in the name of Jesus. Lord, thank you for freeing husbands in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Thank you guys for coming on Periscope with me this morning. Thank you guys for joining. If you would like to sow a seed into this ministry, go to www.therealmarriageministry.com and sow your seed there. Glory be to God. We have our conference coming up. Glory be to God. We have our conference coming up. April 6th and 7th. For those of you who cannot join but cannot make it, but you would like to sow a seed into the conference, please sow a seed at www.therealmarriageministry.com. For those of you who are already sowing, I want to say a special thank you. Thank you for your seeds that you are sowing into the conference. God bless you. I can tell you that you are sowing into a great, not just great soil, but you are sowing into a mighty move of God. It is going to be a mighty move of God. And God is going to bless you for your sacrifices and the seeds that you have sown. Glory be to God. Thank you guys for joining me. For those of you who are going to catch this on the replay, I pray that it bless you. Even if you're coming up on the replay, know that God is, this morning, the Lord, I felt it in my spirit. Blessings to you. Thank you for joining the scope. I felt it in my spirit that God is people are being freed from addiction. I'm seeing marijuana. I even see someone putting down the marijuana joint and just feeling as if it tastes funny. Glory be to God. I even see husbands are being free from it. Husbands that smoke marijuana occasionally, the Lord is freeing them from it. The Lord is disconnecting them from it by the power of the blood of Jesus. And we thank God. We thank God that even persons who were on drugs and still struggle, trying to stay away from temptation, the Lord is removing them from it. I mean, total freedom in the name of Jesus. Glory be to God, and we thank God for it. We thank God for all that He is doing in our lives, in our families' lives. We give Him glory. Lord, we give You all the glory, all the honor, all the praise. We cannot do nothing without You, God. We don't want Your glory, Lord God. We want You to get all the glory due to Your name. Hallelujah. We thank You, Father. Thank you guys for coming on. Thank you for joining me this morning. Have a blessed, blessed Monday. Thank you for those of you that pray for me. Thank you for praying for me. Blessings to each and every one of you. Hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord. Scorpion ready to go.